Good morning, good morning. Are we recording? Our producer Tom's giving us the thumbs up.
Oh, that is, I just realized that was Tom.
Oh, got it. You know what? He's got a beard now.
I know, I was about to say.
That looks so great. Tom, your beard looks great. You know, Tom actually told us we can't talk about the weather anymore. Yesterday we spent 45 minutes talking about the weather, and today we got to keep it short. So just want to let everybody know it's going to be sunny, get maybe partly cloudy in the afternoon. I'm doing something wrong with the mic. Technical.
I'm doing it. Or
I like this.
Okay, we're doing it two-hander. Just right.
Just doing a two-hander.
Ron has a habit.
That's what my wife says. Use two hands. Come on, Ron. Use two hands.
You're terrible.
I'm just kidding. She never says that.
We've got a kid in the studio. We found someone outside earlier on a walk here. Tell him about it, Ron.
Yeah, he is a small Asian boy that loves to cry.
We're still trying to find his parents. So if you lost a child and you're Asian or you have an adopted Asian child, come on down to the station.
Yeah, just that, or send us an email at Ron and Joni in the morning at Gmail.
You know, I do want to say real quick, I know we're not supposed to talk about the weather.
Oh, here we go.
I was so surprised. Oh,
Tom's telling us we got to wrap up the weather talk here. But we have to just say it was kind of cloudy and unexpected. You're right, Joni, in the afternoon. That was a big surprise for most of us.
Oh, but, you know, I have to tell you, Ron. I did go on that date last night.
Oh, here we go. Another loser.
No.
Just kidding. JK.
Ron. Kill me.
All right. Well,
Stop it.
Who's this victim? This guy? What's his name? Just kidding.
He's not a victim. He was my date. And we went out to a really nice restaurant. He took me out to Let me see if I'm saying this right. La Tattoria.
Italian food.
It was Italian, and I can't.
Yeah, some Italian food. That's great.
It was so delicious.
Did you guys go Dutch, or did he pay?
I offered. He paid like a gentleman.
Well, all right. I'll take your word for it. Maybe that...
he let me get tip.
But I have to tell you, Joni, this guy sounds like a real loser to me. I don't know. I just think he could do better. I'm sure there's somebody out there. Maybe he's already married. Maybe he has some kids and he has some commitments. But I'm sure that if given the chance, he'd leave his family and do whatever he could to make you happy for the rest of your life every single day. Anyway, I'm not a therapist. I'm not Dr. Love. That's just my opinion.
Well, we got Drake coming up at B107.9.
B107.9. We play the hits.